We have already studied Indian system of numeration. Now we will study international system of numerations. As you all can see in the given table, we have three periods. Ones period have ones, tens, hundreds. Thousands period have thousand, 10,000, 100,000, and millions period have 1,000,000, 10,000,000, and 100,000,000. Here you can see that every period have three places. So now we will study how to give the commas in international system of numeration. Here, since every period have three places, we start giving the commas after every three places starting from the ones place. 3, 3 and 3. Now we will see few examples from my practice time 6, how to insert commas and write the numbers in words using the international system of numeration. The first one we can see, the number is 5014893. Now you can see that the commas are inserted after every period. So the ones, after the ones period we have given the first comma, after the thousands period we have given one comma. Now, how can you write the number? We can write it as 5,014,893. The second one, as you all can see, we can write it as 14,002,007. Now, why directly we have jumped on 2007? Because the 100,000, 10,000, hundreds place and tens place is vacant. We have zeros in it. Similarly is the C1 and the F1. Now, if we see question number 2, write the numerals and also write the expanded form. We all are familiar with what is expanded form. It is nothing but the expansion of the place values of the digits in the given number. The first one, we have 7,007,077. So we will expand it as 7,000,000 plus 7,000 plus 70 plus 7. Children can also give zeros in between where there is no digits. Same is C1 and the F1. These are your classwork notes and you can copy it down. Now children, we will see the comparison between the Indian and the international place value system. As you all can see, the ones period is same for both Indian and international system. We have ones, tens, hundreds common for both the system. Thousand, 10,000, 2 are common for both the system. But what changes is in Indian system where we have lakhs, in international system the same place is taken by 100,000. 10 lakhs in Indian system is taken place by million, and crores in Indian system is taken by 10,000,000 in international system. The number of zeros remains same. Hello dear children, now the same slide is related to your homework time. My practice time 6, all the circled one sums are given as homework.